Diary, Week 1, Where to Start, Where to Start. Ah, yes, my very own thoughts. Well, for one thing you could say, I was a nervous wreck. My dad is a key worker, and no, before you say it, that does not mean he makes keys. Back on the street, did my time, took my chances. With the distance, now I'm back on my feet, just a man.
March 2020. Dear Diary, today school's closed. Not closed just for the weekend, but closed until the government says it can reopen. Why, you might ask? Well, let me tell you. COVID-19. What's that? You hear? You say?
The other thing that happened in this week was that people started panic buying. So here's how it goes. One person goes to the shop, panic buys a lot of food, and then comes home. They do not have enough time to finish the food, so it expires. And then no one can eat it. If that person had left the food there, the extra food there, the other people could have eaten it before the expiry date, and that would be a win-win for everyone. But people are just so thoughtless. Because at times like these, you need to think about others and not act selfish.
Are you enjoying yourself? I was, until we found out school was closing because of the coronavirus outbreak. Oh, I almost forgot. My name is Jasper and I am in Year 6. Day 1, Monday 23rd. Ah, today is my first day of school, or so I thought. The day before we had been given huge packs full of 10s and other pieces of schoolwork. There's a key work group who are still going to school.
Week 1. Today the Prime Minister announced that all the schools will be shut down on Monday. It made me feel sad and uncomfortable because I had never done homeschooling before. At the weekend we went into lockdown, so we couldn't go outside, well, except in your garden.
My name is Lewis and I'm in Year 6. I'm going to share with you what I've done in this lockdown. The first day of lockdown, what on earth would I do? It had to have been fun. Well, for the first few weeks it was. We had our first announcement to say parks, pubs and restaurants will be closed. So that meant no more McDonald's. I was heartbroken. But that wasn't the only bad thing. We could only go on walks one time a day. Shop for essentials, they say.
Dear Diary, how are you? I had lots of schoolwork on Shobi because school is closed. It's been very sad because I can't see my friends. Oh, I forgot, my name is Sienna and I am in Free Elm. 25th of March, first day of lockdown, I went to visit Grandad Drimmer as Mummy thought we might not get to see him for a long time, and she was right. 28th of March, first week of lockdown finished.
Oh no! Wake up, wake up! It was me who was sleepy, not you. And this week, I also started to do my work on Shobi. I'll tell you why I did my work on Shobi later. I only got to read one paragraph out to you, but in the other weeks we got to do lots of fun stuff like 60 second PE challenge, and we also had new projects like Harry Potter and Pride Project. And I also love doing my work on Shobi. Bye!
Diary, how are you doing? Wait a second, let me change the font. That's better. You know us kids are always changing fonts, and a lot of it with all this lockdown. Oh, you don't know what I'm on about? Hang on, let me take you to the beginning. Week 1, 23rd of March. Week 1 of lockdown, Mum rushed me out of school. I was tired and wanted to crash on my bed after kids running around the class with toys and screaming. Can't forget the screaming. Got me in the car and was screaming at the traffic lights. Go, go, we got places to be! I was just sitting in the back, confused and fatigued. Posh word for the tired, there you go.
Diary of a Lockdown Kid. Hello there, I hope you're all well. I know I'm not. I'm Zane and I'm in year 5, soon to be year 6. Life has been extremely unnatural lately. There's been a virus going around called the coronavirus, or COVID-19. It's like I'm in a video game. The worst thing is, I don't even know how it started. Nobody does. All anybody knows is that it came from China. There are rumours saying that it came because people from China ate bats and that gave them the virus, but I don't know for sure. As soon as the world found out, it has been different.
Dun, dun, dun.
On Monday the 23rd of March 2020, nearly everyone had their TV on at 8 p.m. Why you ask? Because it was time for the PM speech. He announced that we would be learning at home. He also said one thing I dreaded, you can't go out.